Hi, I'm Arvin, and today I'm going to present my greenhouse design for succulent plants. First, just a brief background. A greenhouse is a structure that houses plants in a controlled environment and protects them from intense climates. The shape of the structure that I designed was derived from a simple box shape to maximize the space and create a straightforward, efficient layout inside the structure. To make the structure more interesting, I played around with the surface of the box. My design is inspired by facets of gemstone, in this case, facets of glass letting light pass through, which is essential for growing plants. Like many greenhouses, all sides and the roof are made out of glass to maximize the amount of light throughout the day. Nevertheless, if the light is becoming too intense, I added a retractable fabric diffuser to control the sunlight inside the greenhouse. A provision for an isolation area is also available for ill plants or for newly acquired plants that needs to be cleaned, treated, and quarantined before mixing them with the existing plants. There is also a storage area for supplements, soil, and other plant needs. If you want to show off your plants or just bask in their beauty, the lounge is an area where you can relax by yourself or hang out with some friends. Overall, the look of the greenhouse is designed to provide a unique space for the user while entertaining the viewers.